belakang lagi, belakang lagi.
Fobia.
Only media salah ni. Only media salah.
Takah?
Media saja.
Takah? You be the first to go.
Stand by, Lavin.
Take video for the camera. We go inside. I don't have any video. Because I think we just want our privacy.
Okay.
So harap boleh faham.
Photo can.
Dan ini photo only can. No video outside can. Okay. So saya harap boleh hormati saya sebagai tuan rumah dan hormati kita punya peluang untuk dapat ruang peribadi. So we can respect our need for privacy. So I want to thank my wife for agreeing.
Thank you.
Let you all come and see. Because it's not something that is very pleasant. She wants her own private space. But we want to show that we have nothing to hide. And this is an ordinary bungalow house. So you can see the compound. It is an ordinary compound. Later I invite you all into the house, then you can come out and then you can have a brief press conference. We have given you some water because we want you all to be dehydrated. So before you go in, can you please some water first? It's very hot day. Come here, very warm. Right, so there, see here, it's not something very pleasant. Of course, you know lah, understand. Rumah saya supaya tidak ada fitnah dan tumahan. Saya rasa saya merupakan menteri dan atau ketua menteri yang pertama yang membuat demikian. Tentu saya tidak tahu sama ada ini akan menjadi amalan kepada ketua menteri lain, adakah mereka akan menjadi begitu telus untuk membuat apa yang saya buat. Ini adalah rumah biasa. Tentu masih ada orang yang akan buat tuduhan, tapi biar rakyat tentukan. Iaitu kita lihat apakah bentuk rumah-rumah menteri-menteri ataupun ketua menteri lain. So tentu saya ucapkan terima kasih kepada isteri saya kerana bersetuju untuk membuka rumah supaya dapat lihat tak ada apa-apa yang luar biasa. Dan isteri saya semua pun mahu mengekalkan kawasan peribadi dia sebagai keluarga supaya tidak ditangkap, tapi sekurang-kurangnya beliau setuju untuk membenarkan bila masa untuk lihat dengan mata sendiri. Just now there was a question about the price of my house. I just like to say that no, the land owner had actually offered the house at around early 2012, and there was this understanding with my wife that they would sell at around 2.8 million at the time, and they agreed to hold on to that price at 2012 because at that time I was not very sure whether I'll be re-elected again, because you need to have at least that funds to get the loan and to make the monthly installments, my bank installments monthly. So I wasn't sure that I'll be re-elected, so we did not make a commitment, and of course we need sufficient funds to pay the balance of the purchase price. And only when I was re-elected we decided, when we got enough funds, we decided to purchase in July last year. So there was sort of an understanding at that time, a verbal understanding in 2012 at that price with the landowner. Okay.
CM, can I ask Mrs. Betty how she feels about her house being open to public scrutiny like that? How do you feel? I mean, it's your private home and, you know, you should feel not so nice, isn't it? But your privacy be, you know, trampled by others like this.
It's part, as CM has already said, it's part of transparency. So I also hope that the people will understand and can see what they think, that we are living in luxury. So maybe they can see their own eyes today.
I think she wants to be left in peace, lah. That's all. She wants to be left in peace, lah. I mean, this is a house for upper middle class family, lah. I don't deny that. This upper middle class, but I think it is not the Kiyo Toyo mansion that everybody likes to allege. This is very, very far from Kiyo Toyo mansion. And as I said just now, if I can do that, maybe we will see whether other ministers and other chief ministers will do the same. Right? Let's see whether my house is better than theirs or not. Let's be fair, lah, here, for those who make allegation. I don't know whether the person who made the allegation, maybe his house also better than mine. Ah, Shabudin, maybe his house better than mine.
Person is claiming that the market price of this property is 6.5 million. So now the issue is that it was under the market price and they're claiming that it's so and so. But now you explain that the understanding in 2012 that
global understanding. Price.
So that's your response to allegations that.
Because you know, I'm not a property agent, I wouldn't know what is the price, but that was a global understanding.
先，你们2009年租的时候有打算要买的吗？那个时候？
那时候没有。
没有啦。后来是什么原因说想要买下来的？
我的太太住的，习惯咯，认为可以咯。所以你住屋子，你要去看，你感觉到舒服不舒服啊？并且知道这个不是假设证。I mean, if only those from Penang will understand this is not just certain. So I think for those who are not from Penang, they wouldn't know lah. This is not just certain.
可是你所谓的 verbal understanding 可以为口头协议吗？
一个默契啦，一个默契。就是他跟我太太一个默契这样。这主要的课题 I think the principal issue is still this whether that company, because the state government sold that land to that company allegedly at a cheap price resulted in me being able to buy this house at a cheap price. I think that is what they are alleging. So as I explained before, this is a sale of government land by open tender. Anyone can bid. And it was given based on the fact that they gave the highest price. So how can there be that connection? And the landlady or the one who told me the house is not a shareholder or a director. No connection. Okay. So, can I only give you water today? So I think she hopes that you all will leave her house and her children in peace. Okay, thank you very much.
Okay.
Sandana Lolly Sandy, eat under the Sandy.